Gal, 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 galona. Welcome back to the best radio host show in the Middle East, the Xinxin Radio.
Alona, do you know who was born in May 11, 25 years ago?
Who?
Shira Haas.
Shira is an Israeli actress who played in many Israeli TV shows, but recently she plays a main role in the new Netflix show Unorthodox.
Where I come from, there are many rules. This is Dan Heilige Flicht, in the times and the roots of my show. My family just...
Wow, what an Israeli pride. Let's talk more about Israeli prides in the area of filming.
Talking about Israeli filming pride without mentioning Gal Gadot is impossible.
Gal Gadot is an Israeli actress who plays the role of Wonder Woman, and soon her new movie will be published.
What you need to do?
Nothing good is born from lies. And greatness is not what you think.
In addition, the TV show Fauda is about the fascinating experience of the IDF unit Duvdevan, and it is streamed worldwide on Netflix.
Fauda is an Arabic word that means chaos. The show was created by the Israeli actor Lior Raz.
The last one we wanted to mention is Natalie Portman. Natalie is an Israeli actress who played in many movies such as Star Wars and Closer. She also won many awards as the best actress for her role in the movie Black Swan.
I had the craziest dream last night about a girl who was turned into a swan. He promised to feature me more this season.
Well, he should. You've been there long enough. And you're the most dedicated dancer in the company.
That's all for today. See you next week or hear you.
Stay tuned.
Ahavta?
Saper l'chavarecha.
לא אהבת?
חבל.
יאללה ביי.